Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff Langmaid with Research That Matters TV. There's nothing like the sound of a colicky baby. If you've experienced this in the past, I hope that sentence didn't send a shiver down your spine. Colic is characterized by intense crying and fussiness for 3 or more hours a day, which happens to conveniently start right when you are winding down and getting ready to relax for the night. The symptoms associated with colic typically peak around 6 weeks old and disappear by 3 to 4 months, but the time in between can be one of the most stressful for any parent. The exact cause of colic is still unknown. The development of the gut or digestive system appears to be an important factor. Also, stimulation to their still developing nervous system may play a role. While love and patience may be the best medicine for dealing with colic, researchers have also discovered that chiropractic may be beneficial. One study found that chiropractic adjustments provided over a 2-hour decrease in crying time per day. Dealing with colic isn't easy, but try not to get too stressed out. Within a few months, the symptoms should naturally subside, and all of those hours spent crying will be in your rear view mirror. I'll see you next week for another episode of Research That Matters TV.